the best. Cam, you're the jelly to my peanut butter, because you know I love them. You're the milk to my cookie. You're the spring in my step, and I know Garrett is a hot sauce to your Cheez-Its. The icing to your cupcake, the sweet in your dreams, and the love of your life. So I want to say congratulations. Thank you for having me next to your side.
This, I said, she's the one for Garrett. There's no question. Elise and I literally said that, you know, after probably two or three times that we met you two together, we thought, well, she's the one for Garrett. And it doesn't surprise me that you're here today. So, having said that, I want to raise our glasses here. May you be poor in misfortune, rich in blessings, slow to make enemies, and quick to make friends.
At the time, we laughed, we're slightly annoying. But Garrett, like he's doing now, he loves it. Can't help but smile and laugh at Cam. Now, Garrett, you have some big shoes to fill. And trust me, it's hard work watching after this one. So here's some advice. Be patient with her, love her, and appreciate her. Because you truly found a person that is one of a kind. I couldn't be happy for the two of you as you start your new part of your life. So congrats. I wish you nothing but the best in all you two do. Welcome to the family, Gear Bear. Let's raise our glass to the new married couple and happy birthday, sis. Woo!